for nouns that end in a consonant plus y. We drop the y and add iesc. Here is a consonant p plus y. So we have to drop this y and add ies. Puppy, and drop y and add ies. Puppies. Okay. For noun that end in a vowel plus y. Vowel o. What is vowel? A e I o u is a vowel. So here is o plus y. We just add s. We don't need to drop the y. We just add the s. T o y s. Toys. K e y key. K e y s keys. For some nouns, we change the word almost completely. So here is some nouns where we have to change almost. It change. See, singular person, plural people. Ox, oxen. Child, children. Here this plural form is completely changed. A few singular nouns remain the same. Means singular and plural both are same. Fish, fish. Sheep, sheep. Deer, deer. Aircraft, aircraft. Spacecraft, spacecraft. See, write the plural of the following noun. So we have to do this exercise. Okay, students? So mango, mangoes. Mangoes. Scarf, scarves. And this remaining you have to do yourself. See. Another exercise. Read the story below and write the singular or plural form of the underlined words. One is done for you. One day a crow went to a part of the forest where peacock lives. एक दिन क्या हुआ था? जी, crow है forest के part पे उड़ के चला गया था. वहाँ पर क्या था? Peacock. Peacock lives करता था. So this forest.